The Seoul Metropolitan Government is giving out 200,000 protective face masks to help prevent the further spread of the coronavirus here in the capital. The city government already donated 40,000 masks late last month with the help of local mask producer Filt Corporation, but plans to distribute 160,000 more in March to elderly people who live alone, low-income households, and social service centers.